cool.
How's it going, guys? Devin here with Make Anything, and I just wanted to share with you this awesome illusion that I just reverse engineered. I'll post a link in the description to the original, but basically this video blew up on Reddit of this illusion, and everyone was asking for someone to 3D print it, so I whipped this up as fast as I could. So yeah, as you can see from this side it looks like a square, and from this side it looks like a circle. So I'll have an actual in-depth video on how I made this coming up later this week. But basically, the way it works is the true shape is this. And this is actually what you get when you blend a circle into a square. This is the shape that's right at the middle. And then two of the sides are arching upwards, and the other two are dipping downward. And that basically, sort of corrects this hybrid squircle into either a square or a circle by compensating in opposite directions. So it's basically blending back into a square or blending back into a circle when the true shape is right in between. So that's pretty cool. Yeah, like I said, it's 2 a.m. I don't have time to go into so much detail right now, but I will have a video soon. So please make sure to subscribe if you want to see how this is made and just generally see really cool 3D printed things. Thanks, guys.